stretch their lead. Just before the break. He did it again. At 1-0, the game was still wide open, but at 2-0, you begin to feel this might be a winning lead.
That's sloppy defending, especially at this level. To leave a player for his calibre unmarked is asking for trouble.